The opposition party held its three-day federal council meeting, which ended in Johannesburg on Sunday. State-owned entities also came under scrutiny with new appeals for national carrier to be privatised.
The official opposition has rubbished a proposal by some within the ANC to nationalise the banks. The federal council says the policy of land expropriation without compensation will be disastrous for the economy.
Expropriation of land without compensation, the DA believes, should be abolished because that is going to unsettle investment. Further to that, some of the things that the DA came up with is to make sure that we remove the monopolization of ESCOM and believe in independent power supply so that municipalities can create more competition and have more sources developing energy for South Africa.
The DA added its calls for EFF Deputy President Floyd Chivambo to be hauled before the Parliamentary Ethics Committee after the Mutau report named his younger brother in the VBS Mutual Bank saga.
We cannot protect somebody just because we happen to have a coalition agreement with them. The one thing the DA has always prided itself in is we live by the rule of law. So if indeed the Teshe Vambu is involved in VBS and the looting thereof, it shouldn't affect.
Meanwhile, the DA says it's all systems go for the 2019 elections.
If an election is announced any time, our machinery would be able to cope with being ready for the elections. I mean, we have been going throughout the rest of the country delivering our message of building one South Africa for all. And if an election were to be called any time, we'll rise to the occasion.
The influx of illegal immigrants in the country is another concern to the opposition party. Muntlengane Dipoko, SABC News, Johannesburg.
Well, South Africa's young woman.